streamed. And today, we're going with a mixture of Light Up the Stage and Prowess I saw that I really liked. So, a lot of the decks playing Izzet Delver these days are playing either four Light Up the Stage or Spell Pierce. So what I did is we trimmed the Spell Pierce, we trimmed the Light Up the Stage, so we got a split. We trimmed the creature base a little bit to fit in four Swift Spear. So theoretically what this deck is trying to do is have some early game pressure with some burn, some counter spells, some tempo with Daze, and then can go into mid-game threats like Young Pyromancer or True Name. So that is at least the theory behind this deck. Will it work? I don't know. But we'll find out. We don't have a threat. And we don't have a cantrip. We'll keep on the draw. It's not the best hand, but turn one, Island Ponder. Might be a good combo. We'll see. Just go for it here. Hope they don't have something. Those were two good spells to cast. Stoneblade, not what I was expecting. This is pretty good, and we can flip the Delver to Chain Lightning. True name here would feel a little bad. I don't know if we're beating a true name. We might. Only 1, 2, 3. Not enough to adapt yet. What are we at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So one, so that'll make it 3, 1. So we do have enough to adapt. Right, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Next turn. Next turn, Perry. Got him. One. Really? I'm not going to be able to finish this off now. Yes, I would. Really? He had a spell snare as his last card. Lame. Well, Pyroblasts come in and Abrades come in. We're gonna cut some wastelands. And some Vapor Snag. And some chain lightning. Actually, we'll cut those out for flusters. Probably should have forced that, Jit. Oh well. Good hand. Great hand. Look at a Daze's Ponder. Seems like a waste. This I will daze. Ooh. Double Paramander. We'll flip the Delver to Force. Even the wasteland actually isn't that bad now. Well, now it is. Well, shoot. Oh, these blue-white decks are rough. Well, he had all the answers. How many spell snares do they have in blue, white, Stoneblade? Like one? If that. Well, that's just how a game goes sometimes. All right. This is an easy keep. Cantrip, Delver, Daze. It's a Delver hand if I ever saw one. Kazuyamishi. Yes, I would love to rebuild Brainstorm. Let's see what they got. Underground Sea. Preordain. Probably a combo deck. Those were all good draws. This looks like Storm. So 1, 2. So that would make it, yeah. If I can get this Swift Spear down next turn, we got it. So we brainstorm and then we so 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then we daze it. And that is how you get it in. All right, so we're definitely against Storm. So get rid of the burn package. Bring in some graveyard hate so they can't go in with empty. And then. I guess Electricity to. Hedge against Empty the Wands. We don't need Vapor Snag. We'll keep. We got a parry. We need a. Really? No, good for him. I should have attacked last turn. I don't know why I didn't. Yes, I would love to reveal Ponder. Oh, wow. Can't find electricity anywhere here. Hopefully take that. I think he was going for that again. And I was right. One, two, three, four, five. Shame. Wait, what? Did I click through that first trigger? I didn't mean to. Good hand. Counter magic. Early pressure. Mana disruption. That's pretty bad. That's even worse. Darn it. Might as well wasteland him next turn. Yep, definitely wasteland him this turn. Worst possible draw. I'll let him have his brainstorm. Well, we're flooding out, boys. And there is nothing I can do about it. Oh, we're like one cantrip away from winning this, too. I want him to be afraid of my hand. Well, that was a good card to reveal. Might as well cast it, right? Yes, I could have played out the true name, but I'll take the chance that I'm not taking that chance that I don't make it the next turn. Interesting. Should have played for the win. Anything besides a land here would be great. I think he knows about that fluster storm. Ooh, that's bold. I like it. So if he counters this, yeah, sure, why not? That's the money card. One, two, three. He's got paper six. You do not have enough, sir. Doesn't matter now. Got it. Oh, Beating Storm always feels so good. Yeah, I think the deck is good. It's just blue-white decks just really have a hard time. They just match up really well, I feel like. If we don't find an opponent soon, I might just take a break for the day. Might be a sign. You could finish this league same time tomorrow. Nope, oh, here we go. Losing the dice roll, always a rough start in Legacy. So we don't have a threat. We have these two awkward light at the stage, but we do have a cantrip and a fetch land. And some counter spells. And we're on the draw, so I'm inclined to keep this. Wooded Foothills is an interesting draw. This is Burn. Who else plays Arid Mesa and Wooded Foothills? Goblins. Interesting. Stays that. I'll take my two, thank you. Goblin lackey. Great draw. Now we gotta force a little for backup. We got True Name on. Ugh, can't cast this Chain Lightning or it'll throw it back at me. He is stuck on lands. I play a land this turn? I did not. This is rough. Well, I think this is over now. It's quite the late of the stage. I don't want to show him that I'm playing Swift Spear. All right. So against Gabos. Spell Pierce is pretty worthless. Keep the burn in. Let's take out. Let's take out some dazes. Well, we don't have a threat, but we got our hate cards, so that's always good. Keep. Hope we draw out of this. This is such a bad hand. Not bad, it's mediocre. Something. Ancient Tomb, Chromox, what the heck am I playing? Is this a Chandra? Okay. I don't know what that's about, but sure. Joke's on you, I don't have any more counters. Kiki Jiki Mirror Breaker. Interesting. I don't think he's going to be able to erase me. Those are some good ones. And we Vapor Snag and then Lightning Bolt. And then it's over. Those true names are doing work in this matchup. Yikes. All right. I'm gonna take a break. I'll finish this league up later. Thanks for tuning in, everyone.